Hear the threats. Just keep that thing moving.
Roger. We're nearly there.
I know it's a bit premature, but do you think you could find out when I'll have access to a laboratory and equipment?
Move.
Only it's important that I know, then at least I can make preparations. Worst comes to worst, I can make basic calculations in my head, devise strategies, start probing new areas of interest.
You're going to help us stop this.
No! No, you're wrong.
You've not changed. You're just the same. A race of cowards.
Must be above that launching tube. Move!
What do you think I'm going to do? Give you a cure? Ha! think again, Marshall.
I will not help you stop this, not for anything.
You don't understand. Without my work, I have nothing. I might as well be dead.